Hi, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Heather Monthy, and in today's video, I'm going to share with you a couple different resources that I have created for those of you who are bringing drones into STEM education. So you're either in STEM education. So you're either using drones in your classroom, or maybe you have a before or after school club that you are using drones. Maybe you work with Girl Scouts, Boy Scouts, you know, any sort of groups that work with K-12 students. And so what I did was I put together two different resources for you. I put together a remote pilot flight logbook for your students to track their drone flights. And then I also put together drone binder cover sheets and documents that can go into your drone binders to help you manage all of your different drones. So I'm going to share those with you right now so you can see what they are and just decide if they're right for you. So I made these because there's a lot of different software out there. There's a lot of different really expensive solutions out there. But I know that schools, you know, clubs, that kind of stuff don't have a huge budget. And so what I did was I put together some Excel spreadsheets and some documents to help you just manage your drones and also help your kids, you know, start tracking their flights so that they can, you know, they can share and they can brag and they can, you know, show mom and dad all the different things that they've been doing with their drones. So the first thing is I created this remote pilot logbook, and it's really very simple. It's a document that you can print up and you can fold it. And then you open it up and it's got the flights that your students are flying. And so, I made this because all pilots track their flights. And so there's a lot of different, you know, drone pilot operators, logbooks, et cetera, that you can buy online that are like $13, $10, et cetera. I wanted to make something that was really quick, affordable, and simple for you that you can, you know, if you're doing just a couple different flights in, you know, a 5-week course or a semester long course, that this just gets you started. Okay. And so what I did was, is I created this, this cover sheet for you. All you do is you print it up, fold it in half, and then inside you print up the drone, logbook. And this is for the pilot or the drone operator. So this is the person who is tracking their drone flights. And so what you do is you put in here, and you can see right here, you fill in the date, the location, and then the details about the flight, how long you flew, the conditions of the flight, any sort of notes, that kind of stuff. And this is just a great way to track all of your time that you have as a remote pilot. And so I have this for you. This is available on my Teachers Pay Teachers store and also on my website. And you can just go to heathermonthy.com/store and you can download it there. So the next thing I created was a binder, and I don't have a nice pocket in the front here. So what I did is I just put the cover sheet here in the front. And so what this is the drone binder. And I created all these different cover sheets, and I put them in these nice cover sheets here. And I created a template for you that you can fill in your school name here. You can put in your contact information down here. And then up here, you can enter in what is the drone that this binder is for. So this is going to be very helpful if you have multiple drones that you need to be able to track. You need to track insurance. You need to track airspace authorizations. You need to track maintenance on the drone, all that different kinds of stuff. So even if you only have one drone, it's good to get started in doing this now so you can sort of have that process and how to manage and maintain your drones. It also comes very much in handy that if you have to do maintenance on the drone, so say you need to buy some more propellers, you've just got it all documented right here in this binder. And so you can just go to this binder and go, oh, okay, here is where I buy the propellers from. Here's the cost. Here it is. Boom, bam, bam, done. When the propellers go bad or you need to replace a propeller, you're not spending all this time doing research because it's already in here for you. So what I did is I've got 14 different cover sheets here for you. So you can put in a copy of your Part 107 certificate. You could print up a copy of your airspace authorization, your pre-flight inspection checklist. You could track the drone flight logs. I've also included an Excel spreadsheet for you to track the drone flight logs. So much like your remote pilot logbook, the pilots are going to track their time regardless of which drone they're flying, right? This is to track the time that the drone has been flying, regardless of the pilot that flew it. And so it's got all the different information on here. Who is the pilot? Who is the visual observer or pilot number two? What type of weather was there? You know, what did you take any videos? Did you take any pictures? Where is that file stored? Where did you store that on your server? What was the purpose of the mission? Were there any sort of incidents? Was this a training mission? That kind of stuff. You can put a copy in here of your drone registration. And so what I did is I just, you know, printed up a copy of the receipt and then printed a copy of the registration in there. You could put a copy of your drone operating manual in the binder. So I've got all sorts of different things in here that you put in the drone binder, and this is for one specific drone. So I have this Tello EDU drone right here, and I'm gonna just cover this up because it's got my phone number on there. But I've got my Tello EDU drone here, and that's what this particular binder is for. And so I keep track of the different parts. I keep track of the battery. I can keep track of all the individual flights for the drone, so I can know, I can anticipate when I may need to replace a propeller, you know, just things like that. And then what I can do is I can just grab this binder and take it with me. If I'm going to go fly outside somewhere, I can just grab it and take it with me. Especially if I need an airspace authorization, I've just got a copy of it right there. Or if I've got it in my app, whatever it may be. So if you're flying for a school, you know, you're going out and flying in a playground or something like that, you can take the binder with you. You have all the information with you right there, just in case it's needed. And you've got insurance information, all that kind of stuff, just in case something happens and you need that documentation. Or if you're approached by law enforcement or somebody, you know, who's just, you know, curious about what you're doing, you've got all the information right there. You're keeping it right in front of you, that kind of thing. So there's a lot of software out there that does all this for you, and there's nothing wrong with it. It's generally probably not something that schools have budgets for. So what I just wanted to do is to create this easy, quick, affordable way to help manage and track your drones and your drone flights, the drone inventory, all that kind of stuff. So make sure you check it out. It's on my Teachers Pay Teachers store. It's also on my website at heathermonthy.com/store. You can find it there. And I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you guys in the next video.